wastewater. Some vehicles will have these taps. The blue tap is your freshwater tank. You do not need to do anything with this. Your grey tap is your wastewater tap. This is sink and shower water. To empty your grey water, hold the rear of the tap and turn the handle of the tap. Some vehicles will have this lever underneath. You should pull this towards you, which will empty out the grey water. The grey water will usually come out from a grey pipe under the vehicle. Push back in when empty.